Hello again. Over the next few days, the weather does remain unsettled. It's not until the middle of next week it looks like things will settle down a touch as high pressure starts to build in. But today what we've got are isobars showing the direction of the wind coming from the north or indeed the northwest. So that's pulling in a fair bit of cloud across northern Scotland with some patchy rain on and off through the course of the day. This morning's rain across the southwest and the Channel Islands continuing to pull away. In between, we'll see further showers develop, but they'll be well scattered. You could see some heavy ones though across southeast Scotland, northern England and also the West Midlands. Top temperatures up to 21 degrees. Now through this evening and overnight, the showers will tend to move from central parts of the country over towards the east, allowing some clearer skies with fewer showers in the west. Still quite blustery though, and overnight lows tend to about 13 or 14 degrees, so a little bit cooler than last night. So the next system coming our way is another area of low pressure. Now it's going to push across us overnight Friday into Saturday. The positioning and timing of this might change, but this is what we think at the moment. Some heavy rain sweeping across us to all but the far north of Scotland. It's going to be windy as well, the strongest winds, especially with exposure in the west and through the English Channel. It could well prove to be windier than it was yesterday, with gusts up to 61 miles an hour or so. Temperatures 13 to 17 or 19. Now, as we head into Sunday, that low pressure pulls away, allowing a lot of...